Okay. Which museum is this?
Art Museum.
Okay, today we're here at the Art Museum. Is it filming me?
Yeah.
Today we're here at the Art Museum. So, a little backstory about this Art Museum. It's actually opened in 1950. So it's actually opened by Henry G, one of the locals here in Hong Kong. Huh? You believe me? So, as I was saying, so it has been passed down through like 3 generations, and right now we are visiting the museum that is opened by the 3rd generation. Third generation. What do you call it?
It's not the mic very far. Our mic, the iPhone mic, not so good.
So please enjoy this trip as we bring y'all around along this art museum.
Yay!
We are at the second level. This is an introduction to all the visitors about the history of the art museum. Let's go on to the third level. Well, it says that it's the second level there. We are actually at the third level. Let me bring you around as we go up ahead to the fourth level. Why are we not going in?
Yes, yeah. Huh? Starting from the top.
Yeah.
Turning off.
This is Henry G. Henry G.
So as you can see in the attic, it's basically people in the past playing with shapes of different kinds. As you can see in the middle, we have the oval, triangle, rectangle and circle.
Now we are seeing a monkey trying to play with the technology.
It's me.
Follow me as we head on to the next exhibition.
Here, yeah, can go on, man.
This is nothing.
What does it say?
This is supposed to illustrate this picture, I think.
How are you feeling?
Real.
Amazing. The best museum you'll ever be.
In this painting, this ship is used by Zheng He when he went on his voyage. Have you heard of Zheng He Xia Xi Niang?
Huh? Not Napoleon?
Man,
you're
Zheng He. Zheng
He Xia Xi Niang,
the Zheng He is the voyage.
Not Cao Cao, man.
Qin Shi Huang.
Oh, wait, I was
supposed to... Am I? Oh, wait, I was supposed to take the stroke. Oh, it's this one. No one, no one. Is it this one? Here you go. You must keep. Yeah, please. If you want. Maybe. Come on.
Thank you.
You should try something.